Maybe can you do it here? Okay. Thinking about it, won't be able to capture 4K though. Not during battle, of course. No. Okay. Guess that needs to go somewhere else.
See that over there?
This would be somewhere down on the ground. The mask thing. Is that really not where it goes? I'll leave it there for now. See, it looks like another memory. Okay, so we can warp up here now. Nothing there. Here we go this way. Oh, okay. And then it just leads to the bridge. Okay, so going back over there. Is it just over here? Meant to go over here, maybe? Okay, it was. But I guess it was a good thing I didn't realize that, or I would have missed that memory. Okay, so we do have to go that way. Can we make the jump though? I did not realize that was just a plank of wood there. Another boss? Alright. Now, of course, you can dig and it happened during the boss fight. Oh wait, can I? I can. Shit. Okay. Doing good? Okay. Oh, there it is. I think that's it there. Okay, I think we're good. Explore everything. Oh, whoops. Other than that, I'd be going back. Okay. I'll get back to this, I guess. Maybe. Oh, wait, hold on. I thought I saw something here. Anything else? Okay. Let's just go for it. Saving again? What's it saving? Saves a lot. Okay. Sunbathing. Is there anything else over here I want to take a look at? Yep. Okay, fine. Alright, we came from there. Let's follow the path over here. Interesting.
Hey, Mr. Russo, we've been looking for you. We brought our friend Kana. She's here to help Taro.
The power of the mountain shrine is connected to everything in this forest. The trees here grew strong, drawing on its energy. And the land was once in perfect balance. But like all things, the mountain shrine follows a natural cycle. One that our village struggled to understand. As the shrine's power began to fade, a devastating famine struck our village. Taro lost his parents, and he was left to take care of Benny and Saya. I should have done more to help Taro. And now I can only watch as his spirit struggles.
We can still help Taro, Risu. There's a relic covered by the corruption at your house. But I need a way to break through.
That weapon you carry, I sense it holds a deeper power.
The staff belonged to my father. It's been in our family for generations.
He must have been a great spirit guide. I may be powerless against the corruption, but I can teach you a new way to fight it back. To a trained archer, the bow is simply an extension of the body. A spirit guide staff is no different. Ground yourself.
New skill.
Feel the energy.
I mean, I have to aim.
Draw on its power. Try using your bow on these targets. When you are finished, feel free to practice at the other stations I've set up.
I'm holding L2, press R2 to fire. Oh, interesting. Oh, you can still jump. That's why. It's actually pretty easy to shoot. I guess so.
You'll need to move quickly for this one. Follow the path and hit all 6 targets before time runs out.
Oh. It's time to
go.
I probably didn't follow the path, huh? Oh wait, no, I am. Okay. I see. Well, let's go be here.
Here, you'll need to make every shot count. Destroy all the targets to progress. There are 3 difficulty levels.
Oh, what am I supposed to aim at? Oh. A little too slow. Got it. Okay. Yeah, I did pick a different one. Where was the other one? I don't remember. This is the one we did first, okay. Then I went down here. That's the cart when we did that. Was it? And then we spoke to him at the end.
Not bad.
Okay, we did that one. I think we went this way? No, we didn't go that way. Oh, it was here. This is the one.
Taking your shots while moving. Ready, go.
Yep. Okay. Got that one.
Not bad.
And there are how many? Oh, okay. We didn't do this one.
Shoot the painted whirlybird to begin. Aim quickly and hit them all in the air.
Okay. Is that all of it then? Or am I still missing another one? Oh. We did that one. We also did that one. We did do that one up there as well. Wait, did we do one over here? Okay, yeah, no, this is the where we started. I'm trying not to backseat, sorry. That's fine. No. Let's see up here. I don't know if we've been up here yet. Oh, where can we get the water for this, though? Up there? There we go. One more further down. Okay. I need to deal with this first, though. Oh. Did I hit the wrong button again? I hit the wrong button again. Oh, what's going on? Okay, we've got that. And then you said one further down. Ah, okay.
Manifestations of corruption patrol the path ahead. Your bow should help clear the way.
Wait. Is that it? Or is that just headed out of here? That's the one? Do I actually have to go this way? Okay. That was all miss.
Can you pick that up?
Like that. Okay. Go. Oh, another one.
This broken path leads to my house. The corruption there is powerful. Be careful, Kana.
Kana. Maybe it's more of a throat pronunciation? I'm not sure. And it almost reminds me of like a Korean letter. There's like a K. Not quite K, but it's more of a throat letter. For lack of a better way to explain it. Oh. Like a grappling hook. Kind of interesting. Look around before jumping. Fine. I meant before going to the boss. Okay. Oh wait, are they one-time use? Okay, I see. I just wasn't close enough. Alright. Rest here and center yourself to permanently increase your health. Oh. Okay. Oh, I see. Yeah. It does have it. You can only use it once, right? Yep. Okay, so that's all I can do here, right? If I try to jump down there, I feel like it's not gonna go well. I think there's like 9, but not counting the final. Okay, so if I jump here, it's gonna slide. I'm gonna end up sliding all the way down, I think. If I jump down here, it's just gonna go to death. Okay. I hope that's it. That's it. Nope. To the left. No, I don't think I'm supposed to be on there. You think I'm good? Oh, okay. Oh, okay. That's good to know. You can always come back to the spot later. Oh, no! I missed it. Or was I supposed to come all the way down here? I guess I was supposed to come all the way down here. Oh shit. That's not nice. Where are you? There you are. Figures. Where are you? You're over there. Oh. Hello there. There a chest up in there? Oh, the what I missed. Ooh. Oh, I keep forgetting circle dodge. Oh no, I'm stuck. Oh no, I didn't mean to do that. Yeah. Oh, he did the toss thing. I'm like, how did he still hit me? Tossed a little too soon. Took you a few tries. Yeah. I'm on easy, so. That helped me. Because I'm sure I'd be in the same situation.
Woods, and I tried my best to teach him the old ways. Consumed by the troubles of our village, I was not there for Taro when he needed me most. I hope we can bring him peace. More relics are hidden in the corruption of the Forgotten Forest. I'll wait for you there.
Okay. Wait, we found another one? I didn't realize we found another one. Huh. Guess because we beat the boss? Get some after bosses, okay. We're at 22. Not bad. Okay. Anything else over here before I... Oh. Okay. Where is description.
Over there.
Oh. Nah, it's plant time. Oh, there's plants. Because I have no clue what I should be doing with this thing. Oh, okay. I see. Okay, so there's the statue, but I have no clue where it has to go.
Over there.
There's a spot here somewhere. Here? Nope. Does that mean I missed one? I missed one, but I'm not sure how. I'm not finding it then. Thank you. There's something else still, though. Oh. It wouldn't go here, would it? Is there a rot underneath that? Okay. Oh, okay, there's a path right there. Hit the wrong button. Okay. Anything here? No. There's probably something I'm overlooking. Is this look like it's a hint? And it does vibrate here. But I think I'm gonna go a little ahead. It's fine. I can always come back to it later, right? Okay, well, anyway. Forgotten Forest. Forgotten Path. Okay, so we have to go there. Let's go there. Did you find out? Whatever the vegetable is. Okay. Mm-hmm.